This journalist was covering a story at an animal shelter when a dog ran up and grabbed him. The dog wouldn't let go, and eventually, the journalist adopted him, as he should.